Z account, debit, okay, 79,200. Two cash, 79,200. Z account, debit, how much? 800, two, discount received. Are you getting it? The net effect would be the same. You combine these two, you still have the same entry. Correct? You had a different, somebody had a different entry. Boil the gray sweater, please. Can you tell me what the entry would be? Okay. Tell me, please.
Yeah, the second entry would be Z account.
Z account?
Z account would be capital
on the 80,000. Only days of payment. Yeah,
this is on 5th,
huh?
6.
6. Okay, 6. 6, 1, 11.
And it would be debited to the cash account.
Not debited, credit.
Debited to the cash account. And cash account would be 80,000. So they're being independent.
Okay.
And then we will make another entry, which will be debiting Z account 800, discount and discount will be credited to 800.
Okay. Let us look at the implication of this. At the end of the day, you are actually saying, look at the debits that are going to Mr. Z account. Look at the debits.
Okay. Back to the. So strategic HR, what is strategy? Plan.